Judging from all this dust, we could be the first to visit this place in quite a while.
That's it. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Over here. Don't think I can pick this. Here. No way I could pick this.
How may I be of service?
Won't be able to pick this. Open this. Ada.
Here you are, sir. Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Move here.
I'll get it done.
Go check that out.
I'll take care of it.
Come on. Nice.
Find anything useful?
Heads up.
I'll take care of it.
Engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest roboarmy milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid, and we're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
resume my duties immediately. I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.
Heads up.
Yes. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Look alive.
No problem.
Over here. Use this. Thank you. scan this. Hey, Ada.
How may I be of service, sir?
We should go our separate ways.
I prefer to remain by your side, but I'll abide by your command.
To hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you.
Look alive.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Yes, sir. I do for you.
That's it.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Heads up.
Yes.
Use this. Over here. No way I'm cracking this.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Open this. Mechanist, this needs to stop.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist.
Fucking cow!
But I think you failed to grasp the full reality of your situation. Look around you. This entire facility is at my command. For every robot you destroy, 10 more will come. Struggle all you want. There is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing.
Warning. Power generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Prepare to drop on my mark.
Careful, sir. Found you.
Shut that thing off!
Four.
is a Dover Scourge. I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out. Face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me! Let's discuss this amicably.
Who are you? Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
Hey, I'm not the enemy. I'm the one trying to protect the Commonwealth against your robots.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't be right. Explain yourself.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
Saving by killing? No. It's the logic. It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
I'm not here to kill you, only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now.
Find anything useful?
Excuse me.
Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there.
Lots of them.
My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. Let's see here. Yes, there's another one out there. Oh, it's not too much trouble.
Hey.
What can I do for you? Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the Mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the robo-brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it.